हेलो एंड वेलकम गाइस एंड वेलकम टू दिस शॉर्ट व्लॉग एंड यस जून 2021 अटेम्प्ट इज अराउंड द कॉर्नर द टाइम लेफ्ट इज रियली रियली लेस अप्रैल मे दैट्स इट एंड मे बी सम पीरियड ऑफ ग्रेस इफ द इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ कॉस्ट अकाउंटेंट्स ऑफ इंडिया डिसाइड टू डेफर देयर अटेम्प्ट बाय से अ वीक और टू मे बी सम पीरियड ऑफ ग्रेस आई एम कंसिडरिंग दैट ग्रेस एज नॉन एग्जिस्टेंस एज ऑफ नाउ बिकॉज देर इज नो ऑफिशियल नोटिफिकेशन फ्रॉम द इंस्टीट्यूट साइड एज येट सो इन इफेक्ट वी हैव बेयरली 2 months to go for the June 2021 attempt examination. So guys, it's the right time to pull up our socks, to give it our best, to burn the midnight oil, because it's a do or die situation. This is a situation which will not be repeated again ever. Either it's now or never. So yes, to assist you in studying direct taxation group 1 paper number 7 effectively, I have come up with a plan or strategy with you, and yes, some amazing discounts coming your way towards the end of this video. So yes, let's first of all discuss what is the strategy, what should be the approach towards your examination for June 2021 examination, where time is less, effort to be put in is more. So yes, along with hard work, we need smart work. To assist you in the smart work technique, guys, I have split the entire paper of direct taxation into 3 categories, A, B and C, on the basis of recurrence of the question from each chapter in past 10 attempts. Where did I get this information from? Scanner. Scanner is an easy source, is a useful source to know which chapter has recurred repeatedly in the past examination, and based on the scanner you can easily analyze A, B and C category chapters in all the subjects. So for direct taxation, if I point out specific chapters, guys, salary is of course the A category chapter which has recurred in the examination several times and for good marks. Then PGBP, capital gains, again A sections. So guys, these chapters you just cannot afford to skip. You just cannot afford to not do practice in these chapters. These chapters are most important chapters for your syllabus. Your examination will center around these chapters. So A category chapters are of highest importance to you for the June 2021 attempt. Then assessment of various persons, again a very very important, very high percentage chapter. It had commanded 185 marks in the last 10 attempts. So yes, A category belongs to chapter number 5, 7, 8 and 14. Now let's come on to the B category. B category chapters are residential status, first of all. Yes, an important chapter guys, residential status, house property category B, income from other sources category B, set off and carry forward category B, and TDS category B, return and PAN and assessment procedures category B. So guys, if you complete category A and category B well, rest assured you are going to pass in the examination, score above 50 in the examination, rest assured. So the key focus areas in direct taxation is category A, category B chapters. They are the key focus areas. So sir, what about category C chapters? Should we leave them entirely? No. Idea is not that. You shouldn't leave them entirely, but you have to quickly go through them without giving a lot of time, without giving a lot of attention to those chapters. Quickly go through them, because in case an easy question comes from this particular chapter, you should not be not able to answer it. You should be able to answer that particular question. So you have to quickly brush up these chapters, which are chapter number 1, basics, agriculture income, exempt income, clubbing of income, deductions, rebate and relief, TCS, advanced tax, ICDS. These are category C chapters. So category A, category B, category C chapters, all chapters are listed over here. You just mark them out in your book and study accordingly. On the other side of the chart, I have made a diagram which depicts the chapters and their importance in a line chart format. So as similar information given to you in a line chart format. So as we can see that chapters which hold very high command are chapter number 7 PGBP, chapter number 5 salaries, chapter number 14 assessment of various persons, chapter number 8 capital gains. So these are A category chapters. देन कम्स द बी कैटेगरी चैप्टर्स एंड द सी कैटेगरी चैप्टर्स रिस्पेक्टिवली. सो दैट इज हाउ द कोर्स इज डिवाइडेड इनटू ए बी एंड सी एनालिसिस. एंड गाइज प्लीज रिमेंबर दैट दिस एनालिसिस इज बेस्ड ऑन पास्ट ट्रेंड्स. देयर माइट बी स्लाइट वेरिएशन फ्रॉम द पास्ट ट्रेंड्स इन द अपकमिंग एग्जामिनेशन. सो डोंट वरी अबाउट दैट. देयर विल बी स्लाइट वेरिएशन बट दैट्स ओके. स्लाइट वेरिएशन हियर एंड देयर विल नॉट अफेक्ट आवर प्रिपरेशंस एंड रिजल्ट मच. बट लार्जली इफ यू प्रिपेयर अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस पर्टिकुलर स्ट्रैटेजी डेफिनेटली यू आर गोइंग टू विन इन द फोर्थ कमिंग जून 21 एग्जामिनेशन. Okay, sir. Sir, now, what is the sale all about? What is the benefit that you are going to give us for June 2021 examination? So, guys, amazing offers coming your way for June 21 examination. If you want to revise, if you have failed in your earlier examination, or if you want to revise your syllabus quickly using video lectures, we have some amazing offers for you. So, Masterstroke Preparation Strategy for June 21, it's for Group 1. Two subjects are as of now covered in it: direct taxation and costing. Direct taxation will be taken by myself, costing will be taken by Imran sir. The demo lectures of both these subjects are given in the end screen. Please check them out. The language will be Hindi English mix. We have four options for you. You can choose amongst the four options. We can have pen drive and hard book combo. We can offer you Google Drive plus hard book combo, pen drive plus PDF combo, where we'll not be couriering you any hard book. Then Google Drive plus PDF combo. So different categories are there depending upon. Now some students ask me, sir, what is the difference between pen drive and Google Drive? Guys, classes are the same. It's just that if you do not have internet connectivity, it's preferable to take pen drive rather than Google Drive. If you have good internet connectivity and around your area, opt for Google Drive. There's no difference in the classes. Classes are absolutely the same. But yes, Google Drive is going to cost you much less than the pen drive option. So you can opt for the Google Drive option if you do not have internet connection. So these are the concessional prices: 3000 for individual subjects and 5500 for the combo of direct taxation and costing group 1. I'm talking about CMA inter group 1. Similarly, Google Drive and hard book combo will be coming towards you at 4800, highly discounted price specifically for June 21 students, because the time is really less and the effort that you are going to make or effort that you are going to put is enormous, is huge. Slight, a very small contribution from our side towards your efforts to make you successful in June 2021 examination. What are the other salient features of this particular video lectures? Unlimited views will be given to you till 30th June 2021. Validity will be 30th June 2021. Weekly live sessions are going to happen for both the teachers. In fact, weekly live sessions are also planned for financial accounting, guys. So if you take up this combo, then financial accounting weekly lectures, weekly sessions, you'll be eligible to attend those. Also, test series will be accorded to you, afforded to you, will be extended to you. So these are the salient features of this pen drive lectures. So yes, if you need to really inquire about these pen drive lectures, please call on this number or email me at this particular email ID. So yes, with this masterstroke plan, I wish and pray and hope that your June 2021 examination is a grand success and you obtain 70 plus marks, 80 plus marks in all the subjects for intermediate. With that positive note, with that hope, with that pray, with that best wishes for all of you, all the very best and happy studying.